Before we get on to this video, if you like what you see, make sure you support me on Patreon. Everything is very much appreciated. And also, if you want to request things for me to react to, movies, albums, you know, songs, definitely make sure you check me out on Streamlabs. Both of those links are in the description. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out. What's up, guys? I'm checking out more Public Enemy. This one's titled Welcome to the Terror Dome. This is the lyric video as well. Nice. Requested by Cream One on Streamlabs. Big shout to you. Haven't heard this one before. Definitely excited, as always, to check out more Public Enemy, man. This is a hip hop group I can get with. You know what I'm saying? Like 100%. They're right up my alley. So, yeah, haven't heard this one before. I believe this one is from their Fear of a Black Planet album, if I'm not mistaken. And yeah, definitely excited to check it out. So, that being said, let's hop into it. James Brown sat on there. Scarface reference.
Subordinate terror kicking off an era. For delivering pain, my 98 was 87 on a radio. So now go Bronco. Crucifixion ain't no fiction. So called chosen, frozen, apology made to whoever pleases. Got me like Jesus. I'd rather sing, bring, think, reminisce. About a brother while I'm in sync. Every brother ain't a brother. Cause a color just as well could be undercover. Backstab. Grab the flag from the back of the lab. Told the rap, get off the rag. Sad to say I got sold down a river. Still some quiver when I deliver. Never to say I never knew or had a clue. Word was heard plus hard on the boulevard. Lies, scandalized in facing. Treats of hate who celebrate with Satan. I rope a dope the evil with righteous. Welcome to the Terror Dome.
Come on, Dan. He's the Terror Dome. Wait, is the Terror Dome? I don't know why. I feel like I've heard of that before, or maybe I'm thinking of like some like random Super Bowl place, like the, what do they call it? Like the Thunderdome or something. I don't think that's an actual one, but I don't know. The Terror Dome sounds familiar. Is that like what is that from? Feel like I've heard of that before. Oh, maybe not. No, that's something entirely new, I believe, that they themselves made up.
Come on, down. Yo, B-E-1990, and all that.
Pardon the race against time, the pit in the pendulum. Check the rhythm and rhymes while I'm bending them. Snakes blowing up the lines of design. Run upon the science of filling them. How to fight the power, cannot run and hide. Bullets shouldn't be suicide. In the game, a fool without the rules. Got a hell of a nerve to just criticize. Every brother ain't a brother. Cause a black hand squeezed a Malcolm X man. The shooting of Huey Newton from the hand of a nigga pulled the trigger.
Come on, Dan. Come on, Dan.
Would you join me, please, in Malcolm and Eve? This week to speak and blame somebody else. Will you destroy yourself first? Nothing worse than the mother's pain of a son slain in prison. Hurt can't wait for the state to side the fate. So this jam I dedicate places with the racist faces. Sample one of many places. Weak, weak in speech, I speak from a lesson learned in Virginia. I don't smile in a line of fire, go wild and bullets from bass and drums, even violence. What you do? Get your head ready instead of getting physically sweaty. When I get mad, I put it down on a pad.
I like that line.
God bless your soul and keep living. Never allowed, kicking it loud, dropping a bomb, brain game, intellectual being. I move as a team, never move alone. Well, welcome to the Terror Dome.
Yo, look at you now. You ain't want to listen to me. Now look at you.
Hey, that was all right. I'm be honest, like I wasn't really a big fan of the way that one sounded, to be honest. But you know, as always, when it comes to Public Enemy, I did enjoy like just the message of the song and you know everything he was kicking. You know, I definitely enjoy that aspect of it. I don't think I will ever, you know, not enjoy that aspect of their songs. But yeah, in general, I just wasn't really a huge fan of the way it sounded. Like, it didn't sound bad, but yeah, I just wasn't really the biggest fan of the way it sounded. Like, I feel like I've heard better from them. But, hey, that was still very much a solid song, though. I definitely enjoyed it. Welcome to the Terror Dome from Public Enemy. What is the Terror Dome supposed to represent? I feel like the Terror Dome... maybe it's supposed to represent, like, their... mind, I guess. No, can't be. Terror Dome. Maybe just like a place, like welcome to the Terror Dome. Hey, what is this? Apparently it's something that's supposed to be like okay, maybe not, I don't know. But yeah, definitely a cool song though. I definitely enjoyed. And if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.